Hello, dear ones. It's Alice. I'm of the stars. And I came across a thought today about the reason why people behave profligate sexually sometimes. This applies to both what's known as nymphomania amongst women and what's called in the psychological circles satyriasis amongst men. I used to think that it had to do with popularity, being popular with one's in-group. But I think in a deeper sense, it has to do with fear, fear of threat to the ego, fear of threat to the very existence because of the existence of other people. And I think that in a very deep subconscious sense, at the lowest levels of the subconscious mind, the thought is that by sharing sexual intimacy with other people, the threat is mitigated. So threat mitigation. And the solution to that would be to face the fears, of ego dissolution, to just face fear in general as it manifests in the physical body. That's the quickest way to eliminate fear, is to see how it manifests in the physical. Place your awareness there and wait until the physical changes. All right, that's my thought on this. I think it applies overall to many cultures today, because in general that sexual profligacy that used to be termed psychological lingo and abnormality is prevalent amongst many of our young people. All right, y'all, take care. Have a wonderful summer solstice.